to everybody for making it out despite this beautiful storm. I now come from Los Angeles. This is very exotic. I'm thrilled to be performing the premiere of Godai by Clarice Assad. You have program notes. I will say just a few things. It's a five-movement suite, and these movements are interconnected. Each movement stands for an element in Japanese Buddhism. So we have wind, we have fire and water, and earth and sky. And the poetry written for this piece is meant to kind of work with the music and, in a way, converse with the music. And I'm obviously doing both parts. The poem that you will hear, especially in the second movement, is a story of an author, an artist, who had lost all his or her works in a fire. So it's sort of a lament for these lost pieces of art, very personal pieces. And in the first movement, you'll hear me making wind sounds. I at first thought it might be unnecessary today, thanks to the weather, but I will still be doing them. And you'll hear some interesting sound effects in the third movement. And the fourth movement, Ascension, is sort of a movement full of energy that lifts you and takes you into the sky, into the fifth movement, which is the most thrilling and virtuoso and fun, danceable movement of the five. It's a beautiful, beautiful suite, and I'm very honored to have it and grateful to Clarice, and I hope that you enjoy it.
Thank you. absence smells like an ocean of grass on fire. The accident of its origin, a crossroad. Souls sold, maps lie flat, flattening years, miles to lines of people, places I know that signify where the wind blows. All the news is of things lost. Saved. Or not. But it's the stories that I fear consumed. No rain present in the way an absent god is present in sudden fire. Nothing to slake endless thirst, and I can think of nothing but water.